silly night.
Yeah, right.
They finished the job?
Not yet. I said they put up a bit of a fight.
Something is right.
Three people who help them? Where's that leave us?
Paid. Oh.
Sweet dreams. Probably more of them inside. Gotta figure out a way in. In and out without being spotted. Let's go. Wonder what Freeze was after here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Thank you.
enjoying a life of crime.
I'll go check it out.
Someone's in here taking cheap shots.
There's someone in there? The scientists. He didn't make it. Why was he reaching for the console? That is one heavily reinforced door. So what's behind it? Lab. Another one. Freeze isn't pulling it. His ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
I wonder if Upshot had anything on him that might help explain what's going on here. this guy hid a failsafe in his office. Clever. Failsafe has to be in here somewhere. A false floor? Nice. Belfry, I found a device at Quartz Labs. It's connected to a machine Freeze wanted made. It'll disrupt, something. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
You better not be hiding any injuries, sir.